So the Industrial Advisory Committee is the industrial complement to the Science Steering Committee in PRACE. So where the SSC handles science, we handle the industry part in PRACE. So we are an advisory council to PRACE. So PRACE Days is a great conference for having academia and industry come together to bridge the gap between the two. So in academia, if you are doing basic research today, it's almost certain that you are somehow using advanced computing to get results. And so it has been for a number of decades in academia. So you can say academia has gotten a head start on advanced computing. Industry, on the other hand, they have many of the interesting challenges of real-world problems, but don't have the head start in advanced computing. So that's where the two, they complement each other very well. But for example, a challenge when you are putting up wind turbines is understanding the business case certainty early on. When you're using wind energy to produce electricity, you need to understand weather patterns, turbulence, in order to understand the business case of putting up wind turbines. All of that we are solving by applying high performance computing, advanced computing in our company. The PRACE infrastructure is a means for particularly small and medium sized enterprises to leverage from computers the size that they would never have access to otherwise. So imagine you are a small to medium sized enterprise that want to do solve terascale or petascale problems. You are not acquiring these kind of compute resources yourself, and that's where PRACE is enabling these small to medium-sized European enterprises to have access to qualified personnel that first of all understand advanced computing, as well as computer infrastructure that can solve these problems, among other means through the SHAPE projects. Let's start with companies picking up on advanced computing. So at Vestas, this is already well established. So today, this penetrates the entire value chain of our company. So the whole value chain is supported by high performance computing and big data services. Many companies they have engineers. They will use the biggest computer that you can buy and put on their desktop. And then you have companies like big companies like Airbus and Vestas, who also have HPC capability internalized in the company. But then you have this missing middle from the workstation and then up to the HPC. And this is where PRACE resources can help the small to medium sized enterprises. And why is this important? Well, this is important because many companies that are producing an analog product, in our case, for example, a wind turbine, find themselves also in the situation that they need to complement the analog product with a digital equivalent. So, for example, the digital equivalent of our wind turbines is the way we simulate the turbines. It's the way we operate the turbine through massive amounts of data. And the analog companies, if they do not complement the companies that do not complement the analog part of their business with a digital component, if they fail to do so, well, other companies will just do that for them, And then all of a sudden they are losing much of the value creation of the combined product being the digital side as well as the analog side.